Yeah, big up to Rocker's Beat. Chilling down in Chile in the blazing heat. Yeah. Crow stick the one, spitting bars with the fungus tongue. Likes the bun skunk and a pipe hotter than the sun. But these days, man, it's messing with my head. Take a toke from the pipe and I start to feel the dread. Lie in bed, sometimes I hear the voices of the living dead. Can't sleep, I can't breathe, so I have a wank instead. Tomorrow night I won't smoke. Go to work, come back, feeling fine, so I have a little toke. My brain is choked with the same regrets, man. You're fucking with your head. Should've turned down the weed and read instead. Cause I've got so many books, but I don't read them. Because I choose to smoke the herb that is green and smeddy and vegetate in front of the teddy. Brain cells dying in the souls of the many. Need to find that natural weed. Sun kiss coming with the seeds. Forget the lights and added chemistry. Just that the rastas in Jamaica probably smoke it and toke it on a regular basis. That daily worship, I want it straight from the field. 55 ton yield cures asthma. Have a toke, now my chest is healed. Also very, very good for arthritis. The medical benefits fill your soul up with brightness. But just remember, try to smoke the natural. Cause the demons in the skunk may attack you, come back and slap you. A crack of mace in the corridor, a lazy commodore having paro thoughts before the war. The man on tour who barely dares to open up the door, because he's had too many spliffs and now he's feeling raw. I spit the 4-4 to the rocker's beat, rocking on the street, smoking up in Chile in the blazing heat. It's a place that I'd really like to be, to get away to the sunshine, somewhere that I can plant my seeds. On a little patch of land up in the country, tomatoes and carrots and weed growing up in harmony. We smoke the weed on a regular basis, but watch out for the skunk, cause sometimes it be laced with chemicals and fertilizers. The skunk is supersizes, fucking up the mind, causing mental crisis. Pass the spliff, but make sure it's the real shit, the from the field shit, like the bush weed or the Thai stick. We smoke the weed on the regular basis, but watch out for the skunk, cause sometimes it be laced with chemicals and fertilizers. The skunk is supersizes, fucking up the mind, causing mental crisis. Pass the spliff, but make sure it's the real shit, the from the field shit, like the bush weed or the Thai stick.